Hello and welcome to Technocouple channel. On March 1st, 2023, OpenAI released their most awaited ChatGPT API. As per OpenAI, quote unquote, the new Chat API calls GPT3.5 Turbo, the same model used in the ChatGPT product. It's also our best model for many non-chat use cases. We have seen early testers migrate from TextaVinci 003 to GPT 3.5 Turbo with only a small amount of adjustment needed to their prompts. OpenAI also said that this API is 10 times cheaper than the existing GPT-3 and 3.5 models. So within a few hours of this API release, we integrated our voicebot with these new APIs and we are really excited to share this demo with you. This is the same telephony bot which we showed in one of our previous videos. Earlier, we had used DaVinci 002 model and now we are using GPT 3.5 Turbo model. As OpenAI rightly said, there were only a few changes we had to make in order to upgrade from older completions API to the new one. So this was a quick integration as we had rest of the code ready. Let's get to the demo. By the way, we are going to ask same questions what we had asked in the last demo. Here on the left side of the screen, you can see Q&A from our previous video. And on the right side, we are going to dial into our voice bot, which will play back the response from GPT 3.5 Turbo model using the brand new ChatGPT API. Would answers be the same? Let's find out.
You have a trial account. You can remove this message at any time by upgrading to a full account. Press any key to execute your code.
Welcome to ChatGPT voice bot powered by GPT 3.5 Turbo model. Please press any key to continue. All right. Go ahead and ask your question.
Do you think AI will take over the human intelligence?
As an AI language model, I do not have personal beliefs or opinions. However, it is important to note that AI is designed to augment human intelligence and make our lives easier, not to replace it. While AI has the potential to perform certain tasks more efficiently than humans, it still lacks the creativity, empathy, and critical thinking skills that are unique to human intelligence. Therefore, it is unlikely that AI will completely take over human intelligence. I hope that was helpful. What else would you like to ask me today?
Which is the best computer programming language according to you?
As an AI language model, I do not have personal preferences or opinions. However, the best programming language depends on the specific task or project you are working on. Each language has its own strengths and weaknesses, and the choice of language depends on factors such as the project requirements, the developer's experience, and the available resources. Some popular programming languages include Python, Java, C++, JavaScript, and Ruby. I hope that was helpful. What else would you like to ask me today?
What is conversational IVR and name some good tools?
Conversational Interactive Voice Response, IVR, is a technology that allows customers to interact with a computerized system using natural language. It is a type of IVR that uses artificial intelligence, AI, and machine learning, ML, to understand and respond to customer queries in a conversational manner. Some good tools for conversational IVR include 1. Google Dialogue Flow, a cloud-based platform that allows developers to build conversational interfaces for websites, mobile apps, and messaging platforms. 2. Amazon Lex, a service that enables developers to build conversational interfaces for chatbots and voice assistants using natural language understanding, NLU, and automatic speech recognition, ASR. 3. IBM Watson Assistant, a platform that allows developers to build chat. I hope that was helpful. What else would you like to ask me today?
Thank you.
All right, that's all for now. More details on the new ChatGPT API will be covered in another video. Until then, bye-bye.